This is just a quick tutorial showing you how to make a movie poster layout. For this tutorial, we're gonna make a new file, 1920 by 1080, and we click OK, so we have this nice big thing. Now make another file, this time 960 by 1080. You click OK. Now take the paint bucket tool, select the black and fill it. Move to a new window, drag it right here, close this, and place it right at the middle. Okay, I think it's right there. Now find some high resolution images from Google Images from any movie you want and import them. This is the first image I'm gonna use, Dumbledore from Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince. As you can see, it's a very high resolution image. Now, let's make it back to 50%, move to new window, and drag it right here. And drag layer 2 under layer 1, so it's gone behind it. If you click Ctrl T, you can scale it. And click apply. Now let's import our second image. Another Harry Potter image. Move it to a new window. And it's going right here. So click Ctrl T. And scale it again. And click apply. So this is a pretty cool thing right here with the black going to the image slowly. And we can do the same for the other side. Just take the brush tool, make the size you want. I'm gonna select the 65 and start doing this, just a bit, not too much. And right here, so we've got this nice thing. So this is a pretty cool movie layout for your channel. You can use any images you want. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.